Hey Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white and ain't real clear. If that's you there, he said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. Well, this one only was senior season in the middle of hell in 1943. In the winter times, you almost see my breath. That was me, old Gunner, old Johnny McKee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot in that June, and her roses were red, and her eyes were blue. And just look at this now, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. And it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to slay each other. You should have seen it in color.